Hello everyone, I'm Be Afraid and this is a new video. So, many things happened the last month that I didn't upload any videos. I changed guild and now my family is ODC. So, today I will be talking with you about gems and stuff. So, the team I'm in now, it's a very good family, we are very helpful to each other and everything. But the truth is that I'm taking less gifts than before. So, I had to deal with it, and the truth is that I had to, you know, find a solution to take more speed ups or stuff from events, and generally cut down the expenses I had on gems for stupid reasons. So a reason is, for example, now that KVK is coming, we can say that I will not be going back to Hive, and I will not be going back because I don't want to spend a relocator. A good way to take some gems and also some speed ups, but also the very important energy that you can take free, is by completing the solo events. Generally, the solo events are easy events that you have to speed up 3 or 4 times your army, and you can see that little by little you can start gaining speed ups on, for example, speed ups on merging, or speed ups, general speed ups, or research speed ups, and it's a good way to, you know, increase your speed ups, and also to take some resources back from what you consume to make your army or your whatever anytime. So I'm playing Colosseum, so it's a new kingdom, and I'm trying, you know, to get a higher as quickly as possible, and also I'm trying to hunt very carefully the monsters that I have around me. For example, I will not go to a monster level 2 or above with a direct of 3 multiple hits. I will go hit by hit, so my current research on Master Hunt really achieve maybe a cut down on the hits I need to kill the particular monster. So that's another thing. The truth is that, let's see, yeah, they're sending me some resources that I asked before. So guys, these days we had some very nice events. For example, this event, it's very nice with Trickstars and Gem and Gremlins. You know, you can, if you are a worker in this game, you can just you know, go around and kill as many as you can, and we all know that it's coming every 3 hours, so just check the time your countdown on Colosseum go to 0, and then when you get the gems, go outside to hunt some gems or some holy stars. So, these were my news. I know I didn't upload this time, but I think that I will do more stuff in the upcoming time. So this is my guild now. This is my guild now, and I will be staying in this guild as a family. And as you can see, they are Greek guild. I'm Greek also, and I had to be with some countrymen in the same guild a long time now, and I missed it, so I came here. So these were my news, guys, and we will see in the next video. I will upload something more, maybe about Master Hunt or something. Thank you for staying tuned and loyal to the channel. And don't forget to shield, and also stay strong, stay safe. Teamwork makes always a dream work. See ya, guys.